An 11-year West Virginia record for the longest longnose gar was broken by angler Rich Chapman. The fish measured a staggering 53.62 inches and was caught on July 3rd in the Ohio River. A live bluegill was used as bait. The previous record of 52.25 inches was set in 2012. However, the long-standing weight record of 19.08 pounds from 30 years ago remains unbroken. Download the WV News app or visit wvnews.com for the full story.